Well, I think it's time for the first big fire, or the first fire ever, on the new farm. Got the track loader over there. I got the first pile that I've pushed up quite a while ago. It's nice and dry now. I'm going to see if I can't set it on fire and get that burning down. And it seems to burn down pretty good. I might be able to push that one over here. And then I still got that one back there where I cleared that up to the property lines. But I'm going to set this one on fire first to kind of see which way the smoke's blowing. And if it doesn't seem like it's blowing towards the houses over there, I may go ahead and set the other ones on fire. Well, I got a little fire started in that. I'm gonna go get the loader, and I got a couple grappafuls of real small dry stuff over there, and maybe bite some of these tops off and lay it on top of that and see if we can't get that burning a little bit better. pile's burning pretty good now. I'm gonna go push it up. I went down there and set the other pile on fire back there in the back. That should get going pretty good. I'm just gonna kind of keep pushing everything up and letting it burn down. Thank you. we're checking on the fires now. The back pile's burning pretty good now. Mm-hmm. That other one, it's burned down pretty good. I need to jump on the loader and push those up. I had the field sprayed earlier in the week. It's starting to yellow up pretty good. Pigweed's starting to wilt. Trying to get the rest of that killed off, and that way all my ryegrass seed should be here end of next week. Go ahead and get that planted. I want to let this die down. I'm going to bush hog everything down and then drill the ryegrass in. And I found a farmer down the road that's going to come cut and bale it all for me in the spring. So hopefully I can get a decent cutting of ryegrass. We'll see how that goes in the springtime. Well, I'm going to jump on the loader and push that up. I really want to get rid of that pile just so that I don't have a burn pile right out in the middle of my hay field come springtime. I'm gonna push up this back pile one more time. It's burnt down pretty good. That one over there, I just pushed it up again before dark here, and I think that's gonna burn on down pretty good. Well, I just kind of keep it all hemmed up. It should burn down really good, hopefully. Well, that's all, folks. That pile's burning pretty good. Not a tremendous amount that one left either. That might melt on there a little bit. Old track loader's done pretty good. Gotta tighten that track up again. I think my track adjusters are going out a little bit. No more than I use it. I think it'll be all right.